The air is full of sunshine and horse manure. Howdy, howdy, you beautiful bees. How are you guys doing this morning? I am excited because today is my birthday, and I'm also headed to the rodeo. I was trying to figure out what I could talk about that relates cosmetics to the rodeo, and then I thought about this. Mane and Tail Shampoo. It's a horse shampoo used on humans. Now, this product makes some pretty bold claims. It says that it makes hair longer, stronger, fuller, and thicker. Some of the fans say that it increases the diameter of the hair shaft, making hair look voluminous, and that it even mends split ends. They even share an underground rumor that it encourages hair growth. In a shampoo? Really? Let's check out those claims and see if they're a yay or a nay, nay, nay. Let's take a look at the list of ingredients. We have water, sodium lauryl sulfate, cocamidopropyl betaine, sodium chloride, Cocamide MEA. Oh, show me something new already. These are very typical ingredients. You can find them in lots of shampoos, not just this one. We don't get to any of the interesting ingredients until we get to hydrolyzed collagen. That is the ingredient that they're using to make most of the claims. Collagen is a really big molecule. It's a protein. To make it useful, what they do is they chop it up into these tiny bits, and depending on the size, that gives us different cosmetic properties. So hydrolyzed collagen can act as a humectant, meaning that it attracts moisture from the air to the hair. And when it does that, it has a tendency to fluff it up or make it appear like there's a bit more volume. It's getting mad. Some hydrolyzed collagen can get into the hair shaft and make the hair temporarily more elastic and a little stronger. So that's where they're getting their stronger, longer claims from. Some hydrolyzed collagen can also coat the hair shaft, making the hair shinier and more manageable. It can also temporarily mend split ends. One thing that I definitely don't see is anything that encourages hair growth. So I'm gonna call that a bunch of horse hooey. There are a lot of other cosmetic ingredients that have similar properties, so I wouldn't necessarily call this special. I know a lot of the Mane and Tail super fans out there are gonna be like, but Ms. Beautifile, you did not talk about the conditioner, and no one uses shampoo alone, which is true. So if you want me to review the conditioner, let me know in the comment section below. I don't know about you, but I'm gonna head off to the rodeo. Woo.